kind of felt like I needed to clean up Natty's mistake a little bit on telling people whatever she promised people.
Of course. They were promised something that was untrue and it didn't get produced or delivered.
If you buy Birdiebee at the WWE Superstore, you're going to meet Nikki and Brie Bella.
Birdiebee!
You're going to meet them if you buy some of Birdiebee.
Hey.
There was like 10 fans I could tell were kind of bothered, and I just thought it'd be nice like for them to kind of have like an intimate little conversation with us. They can ask us some questions, we can meet them.
Am I dressed appropriate to have breakfast with people?
You're dressed very appropriately, and they'll be very excited. As president, this all goes on my shoulders. So to make this all right and end the weekend with a bang, I thought it'd be perfect to have brunch with the fans that were promised that they'd get to hang out with us, smooth everything over, and just do things right.
Here we go. Hello. Thank you guys so much for coming.
Oh, thank you.
Happy being here.
Thank you to you. First, I want to apologize for Natty's craziness.
Sometimes you can't help if you're crazy.
And we love Natty to death. She's one of our best friends. But yeah, I'm happy that you guys can make this because Nicole and I really do care about all of you so much. I was like, they can't leave WrestleMania mad.
Yay.
Well, if you guys have any questions, obviously Nikki and I are open books, so we all answer any questions. So
you guys missed the ring.
Yes. It's really hard sometimes when you come and you have to sit back and watch.
How do you girls manage your time to be a mom and Birdiebee and Bella Radici? Like, when do you sleep?
Yeah, you don't. When you like do things that you're so passionate about, it doesn't matter. So like Birdiebee is like our passion project. So to see that come to life, like we love being hands-on with it.
And I brought everyone a hat.
Oh, no way.
The best.
Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry again about the broken promises, but this was more fun.
This was way better.
Yeah, way better. I never really get to just sit and have lunch with the Bella Army, and so to actually just sit with them for an hour or two and like connect with them face to face is really cool. And I really want to do this more. Like, it's neat, it's intimate, and it totally makes Brie off the hook.